Hand speed max. One of the most important things as a hitter, as we talked earlier, is to make sure that we take a direct line from launch to the ball. This is led by the bottom of the knob of the bat. The faster that we can get from launch and take a direct line to the inside part of the baseball with the bat in the lag position, the faster our hand speed is going to be and the faster our bat speed will be at impact. Most young hitters, or most hitters when they struggle, they get out where the bat, barrel of the bat leaves the knob and creates this long to short swing plane. And we want to be short to long. So the goal here is to be as fast as we can in the hitting zone, and we want to stay on plane and as long in the hitting zone as we can until our swing complete. Okay, so the example of a way to feel that is to what we call the inside tee drill. My normal contact point, when I work off the tee, I'm in a power position right here, the bat's in the proper angle. There's my contact point. I want to move in 2 inches closer. The goal here is to feel like the ball is closer to my body, and it's going to make me start my swinging sequence from the ground up. I'm going to rotate, and the bat's going to be in a lag position. Now the knob leads, then the barrel is released here. That's going to make my swing as short as it can to the ball. The goal when you work on the inside tee is to try to make sure you hit the ball up the middle.